Hi, I'm Michael Cathcart, your City Council representative for District 1, Northeast and Downtown Spokane, with your City Council recap for November 27th. At this week's City Council meeting, the Council appointed a new hearing examiner after an interview process that included four different applicants and a number of department heads and elected officials. That hearing examiner is the person who's responsible for determining a lot of land use decisions, as well as some other things in the city's code. The City Council also approved the 2024 budget after a number of negotiations and deliberations over the last several weeks. The mayor had provided a preliminary budget back in October and her final budget in November. And based on those and the negotiations that proceeded, Council made a few amendments, but was able to get this budget passed by the end of November. This has been your City Council recap for November 27th. And again, I'm Michael Cathcart. And if you would like to come to our next and final meeting of 2024, that will be held on December 4th, right here in Council Chambers. You can sign up to speak starting at 5 p.m., either in person or virtual.